back to the crew, calling all units. It's been a minute since I played this game, but you know, we're gonna go ahead and jump right back into it, get some content out for y'all.
Hello, Alex. My name is Zoe. I think we can help each other.
Sometimes you end up on the wrong side of the law, even when you're in the right. I'm FBI, deep undercover in the street racing scene. My handlers are corrupt.
You even got the scars to prove it.
And as a new threat rises, an elite police driver. Together, we'll tear this organization apart and take back the USA. From coast to coast, with every tool at our disposal.
All right, let's jump straight on into it. Loading. I just want to say thank you guys for the ones who subscribe to my channel. If you're not following me on Mixer, go ahead, just make sure you go ahead and knock that out. Make, you know, hook it up for you, because that's where you're going to find me at. You know, I just want to say thank you to all those who subscribe to my channel. Like the video, share it, do what you got to do. But without any further ado, we're gonna go ahead and jump straight into it. And you're gonna see what we can get into. Probably do some story modes. Some player versus player PvP. But let's see what we got going on. Okay. Anytime game. Anytime. Alright, here we go. I don't know if I want to start off doing the crate. Let's see what we got. Let me just check my phone real quick. Okay. Doing a crate, so we gotta run from the police. And not get arrested. Come on, no, move.
Raven 5 is maintaining solid visual contact with the target.
All right, we'll use that ability.
Roger that. All points, we have an ongoing car chase entering our jurisdiction. Engage pursuit immediately.
Wow, there's an actual player that joined in. Okay, he left.
Air support status update. Maintaining
It's not like he was going to be able to catch me anyway. Is it raining in the game? I can't really tell. Because I do not need for it to rain, because this car does not handle in the rain. Oh, we in a straight line with Gucci. They ain't gonna catch us. Unless they just spawn in front of me. They still ain't gonna catch me. Unless that happens too. But I'll just pull away in a second. He's dead. Oh my god, why would my car not turn? It's alright, I'ma still win this. Just gotta move you out the way. There you go.
Raven 5 is maintaining solid visual contact with the target.
They spawn in front of me some more. Get back on the road.
All points. We have an ongoing car chase entering our jurisdiction. Engage pursuit immediately. Acknowledged.
Air support status update.
Come on.
Position above the target.
Oh, we right there. We got it.
Ground units can handle this. Return to HQ.
Let's do some PvP. Let's see. Public free for all. All right, and we'll see if we can get picked up in a lobby. Let's see what other cars I got in here right now. Let's do police car for right now. That's much better. No, go back. Oh, wait. No, we're not gonna do that. I'm mainly just driving around right now just to see if I can get into, you know, the PvP lobby and do a race. But it's gonna take a minute. I'm usually pretty good at getting into one right away. You know, let's go somewhere else. Let's go ahead to the Salt Flats. Okay, the skill's over there. Alright, we're gonna do this race. And first we gotta warm up the tires, because I feel like that actually has some type of effect. Push for 222. Come on. 220. I don't know if I beat my score. But what we are going to do is going to pick another vehicle and see how well we can do it there. Let's see, what do I need? I want to upgrade my Dodge. Oh my god, come on. It won't even do the burnout. There we go. Well, he's dead. That's just plain and simple. He's dead. Can't do nothing about it. By the time he caught up. I don't know, this PvP thing ain't finding no games. I love messing with these people. Alright, I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably get a different vehicle. Let's go back to the skyline.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that's just key. Then go as far back as you can and get as much distance as you can. The more distance that you have, the more speed that you'll have, and the faster you'll travel. So I want to try to be maxing my speed out before I even hit it. Almost maxing out. Good enough. That's what you get when you're trying to show off. Ah, we was a lot closer. Man, oh well. We need to hit 11,000. That means we gotta have a perfect start, and which I was kind of rocky with, but going back straight on up. Let's see, that's the road. Okay. Completely missed it. No. Okay. Taking this to the highway then. Finally, we were entering a PvP lobby. Thank you, Jesus. Hopefully my race will get picked first. We'll do a couple races then, but in this gameplay here. Alright, let's see. It's gonna be race. Circuit. Speedway. Dome. That's turned off and that's off. And that's what my race is going to be. And yes, somebody else picked it, but they got a collision on. So that doubles our chances. I could work with collision, but let's see what they rolling with. Trash. 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 Well, he's actually going to be something to worry about. Come on, please. Second one. Go. Go. Damn it. You see you? Me rocking the all-American Dodge Challenger with the American flag on the side. I'm sorry, I'm done popping my knuckles. Oh, come on. What? Oh my God, move! I got something. This is like one of the game modes I hate the most. So frustrating. And the camera angles suck. Way too much. What are you doing, car? Oh my God, it's raining now. The car is worse already on dry surface streets because it slides so much already. Where is the crown? Oh my God. I'm not even gonna try. I'm done. This is the dumbest race ever. This car is not grippy on roads already. That's why he won. About 100 points higher than my car. Come on, pick my race. Let's go. There will be some dusting in here. Yep. Okay, I got him. He's something to worry about. But I should have it. Hopefully. It's still raining. And could I... Of course. Connectivity issue. These guys are using all their nitrous to keep ahead, and I'm barely using it, and I'm still up here. But that's gonna change in a second. You just go ahead, get around this corner in this turn, right behind you. No, get off the wall. Get off the wall. Come on. Should have this. Might take a second. Come on. Oh, wait. Wait. He's messing up. Come on, come on, come on. I need my nitrogen charge. Final lap coming up. Yes, burn up your nitrous. Big mistake. Well, no. You actually made a good mistake. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Go.
Go! Yes!
Yeah, don't mess with the champ. Oh, that was close. Oh. Yeah, he's probably so mad.
What? No!
Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. No, I feel so good because I saw my name come up on the screen first. Bro, my god, no. Look at that. 36.286. My god. Well, you know what, guys, this was fun. I'm gonna go ahead and end this gameplay here. If you do enjoy what you're seeing, you want to see more, make sure to comment, subscribe, leave a like, and just start commenting on the videos on what you want me to play, and I will see you guys' comments, and I will play and do what you say if I can. But I'll see you guys.